Hi to all my family and friends. If you don't know, now you know. This is my boyfriend.
Hi.
Capono. You can follow us on social media, Instagram and Twitter. Mine's is at ItsMattLogo, ItsMattLogo. Instagram, you will add @a_. You can also follow my boyfriend on Instagram and Twitter as well. It's Capona Elmore, CUPONOELMORE. Oh yeah, sorry, K. I'm high, K. But yes, right here, it'll be here.
Find me on the gram, @jupu_banger at onlyfans.com.
Use code Herbal for 15% off. If you get the premium package, your premium package will come with 16 free videos.
Ooh,
it's gonna be 16. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be 5-second clips of me checking out the garbage.
Use code.
Crazy. Oof, it's about to go down. All right. 1, 2, 3, go.
I know I'll start up fast.
Is it too loud?
No.
Mr. Perfect Face. Mr. Here to Stay. Mr. Looked me in the eye and told me you would never go away. Everything was right.
So cute.
Mr. I've been waiting for you all my life. Mr. Every single day until the end I will be by your side. But that was when I got to know Mr. Change of Heart. Mr. Leaves me all alone, I fall apart. It takes everything in me just to get up each day. But it's wonderful to see that you're okay. Hello, Mr. Perfectly Fine. How's your heart after breaking mine? Mr. Always at the right place at the right time, baby. Hello, Mr. Casually Cruel, Mr. Everything revolves around you. I've been misery since your goodbye, and you're Mr. Perfectly Fine. Told you why, Mr. Never had to see me cry. Mr. Insincere apology, so he doesn't look like the bad guy. He goes about his day, forgets he ever even heard my name. Well, I thought you might be different than the rest, I guess you're all the same. Cause I hear he's got his arm around a brand new girl. I've been picking up my heart, he's been picking up her. And I never got past what you put me through. But it's wonderful to see that it never fades you. Hello, Mr. Perfectly Fine. How's your heart not to break in mine? Mr. Always at the right place at the right time.
Oh yeah, that's for the first one.
Baby, hello, Mr. Casually Cruel, Mr. Everything revolves around you.
I've you have been some good chemistry, though. Not gonna lie, we're getting better.
So dignified in your well-pressed suit, so strategized on the eyes on you. Sashay you away till you see it's your best seat in the best room. Oh, he's so smart, Mr. Always wins. So far above me in every sense. So far above feeling anything.
Yeah.
And it's really such a shame. It's such a shame. Cause I was missed here to stay. Now I miss gonna be alright someday. And someday maybe you'll miss me, but by then you'll be Mr. Too Late.
Dirty, and bless his soul for like just being like, you know what, I'm gonna give you another chance,
right?
I told you, man.
For me, yeah, like because I watched the first season,
mm-hmm.
and some of the clips from the first season were aired, it was like, okay, but I'm trying not to spoil it here for you because I want to. This is one of the series that I wanted to watch with you too. So it's an emotional roller coaster ride.
It seems like one of them roller coasters. You're like, I need to get off, but I won't because I'm too far into it, you know. But what I watched and the song that Kent decided to pair it to, I feel like weird enough, it was like the perfect song. I feel like it.
I'm not mad about it.
It's fine, you know. It's like it's perfectly fine.
Right.
It was just ironically okay.
I needed to hydrate myself because Hydration Nation. Hello.
Okay.
That was crazy. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Not only to me, but my man as well. All the information will be on the description box below.
Okay.
Bye. Woo.